Hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to take air dry clay and turn it into a poinsettia candle holder for the holidays. So I found this pattern online. I printed it out and cut out these shapes. These are going to be the templates for the clay. Let's get started. On the second large leaf, I'm going to prop up the petals using cotton balls so that way it dries curled. And I'm going to allow all three pieces to dry for at least 24 hours. After the clay has completely dried, I'm going to do a light sanding and then I'm going to apply a little sealer on it. Next, I'm going to begin painting. I'm going to use traditional holiday colors such as green and red. For the final step, I'm going to use Mod Podge Sparkle. This will give it a nice shimmer. There you have it. This was very fun and it was very easy to do, and you can get very creative with your colors. So give it a try. Thanks for watching, everybody. Thank you.